this moment that the government of Korea has already supported to establish TTC, Technical Training Center, in this university. Let me take this opportunity to express our sincere appreciations to the government of Korea and Excellency for this support and also for providing generous financial and technical support in other areas in order for uplifting the standard of the people and socio-economic development of the country. I am confident that the development cooperation between Nepal and Korea will be further strengthened in the future in the wake of rising people's aspirations and development needs of the country.
Capacity building activity for stakeholders and preferred draft of the master plan. I hope that today's MOU signing will provide another momentum to carry out other significant remaining activities, including the construction of the center, commencement of pilot research projects, and provision of necessary equipment.